watching the last day of K-On today, because Netflix taking it away. So, whoever wants to watch K-On, just watch it now. That's what I'm doing. It's really sad though. K-On's going away though. So sad that K-On's going away though. So, yep. Watching K-On the last day. Now I feel sad. So, yep. Just watch it and save it. So, yeah.